guys, I'm Edward Doan, a chemical engineering major at LU, and welcome to our FAQ about admissions and getting accepted. Admission requirements for Lamar University varies by student type, whether you're a freshman, transfer, or readmitted student, undergraduate, or graduate student. Your admission counselor can be found at lamar.edu/myadmissioncounselor. Every prospective Lamar University student is assigned an admission counselor to assist in the application and enrollment process. To apply, begin at applytexas.org and create an account or log in if you already have an account. Fill out all of the information and choose Lamar University as your target university. Make sure you hit submit at the end of the application. We will receive it the next day and will contact you through your personal email. Check your spam folder if you aren't seeing anything from us. In these emails, we'll be asking for you to submit transcripts from either your high school and or all colleges that you have attended, along with the necessary test scores. Check your email every day for updates from us. It will tell you how to check on your admission status online 24 hours a day. For more information on how to apply to Lamar University and see the specific requirements for your admission type, visit lamar.edu/admissions. Once you're accepted, you'll want to start by memorizing your student ID, which is an L number, and activate your Lamar email. All of this information will be included in your acceptance letter. This Lamar email is the official medium LU will use to contact you. Important information, such as updates from financial aid and scholarships, will come to this email. You'll want to check it regularly. You can visit lubound.com to see a helpful list of things to do once you've been accepted. Thanks for joining me for this FAQ. And remember, you can also call or text your admissions counselor and ask them to schedule your advising appointment so that you can get signed up for classes. Speaking of which, I'm heading to one right now.